Dear friends, as the world is going through an historic pandemic, I want to tell you how close I am to all of you. As you are aware, the situation is critical and constantly evolving. Protecting people has to be the priority. Only our individual discipline will allow us to overcome this virus. Together, we will do it.